To become a custom protection officer, you must have one or more of the following: criminal justice degree, associates or higher, law enforcement experience, military police experience, police academy graduate, corrections officer experience, federal officer experience, military elite forces experience. And now, meet some of our best custom protection officers.
Hello, my name is Robert Bartholomew. Currently, I am a CPO and have been with G4S since 2004. I have been in active duty and reserves with the United States Army since 1987. In the Army, I'm a Master Sergeant in charge of Joint Operations Training. My experience in the military has helped me in my role as a CPO because I can deal with any stressful situation and remain calm, think objectively, and take the appropriate action. In the military, I have been through many life-threatening situations. From that experience, I have learned to make better decisions than that of an inexperienced security guard, and our clients can appreciate that difference.
Custom protection officers work in amazing environments. To join our elite team of security officers, visit our Career Center today, usajobs.g4us.com.